Welcome to the Day Life Meditation Guide by Alex Vaz. Let's find a location where you can sit very comfortable, detaching yourself from everything that is going on outside. As you sit, make sure you sit in a good posture. You're going to stay like that for about 15 to 20 minutes as we go through this meditation. Today is the Beaver Falls Visualization Meditation and the focus on connect with your energy. Let's close our eyes and start to breathe very deep and calm, connect with this moment, detaching from everything that is going on outside. You're going to inhale very deep through your nose, filling your lungs all the way down to your belly. Hold it. And exhale through your mouth. Let's repeat this breathing process for 4 more times. Inhale through your nose, hold it, then exhale through your mouth. Again, inhale through your nose, hold it, and exhale through your mouth. Inhale, hold it, and exhale. The last one, inhale, hold it, and exhale. As you continue breathing very deep and calm, you're going to start to visualize the air, the molecules vibrating, reaching oxygen, going through your nose. You can also visualize a light in the color of green going through your nose. As you fill your lungs all the way down to your belly, they become bright and energized. Now let's take this energy with all the benefits, including the oxygen, and distribute throughout your body. Visualize a flow of blood moving towards your head, replenishing, revigorating every single cell in your head, including your brain, your face, your eyes, your ears, your nose, and your mouth. Now visualize the flow moving towards your neck and all the way down to your spine, reaching every single section of your spine. Now your shoulders, arms, elbows, hands, and fingers. If you have any part of your body that needs a special attention at this moment, make the flow go there. Make this part of your body bright and energized, allowing this flow, this energy to touch every single cell in your body, replenishing, revigorating them. Allow your body to heal. Now visualize the flow moving towards your chest, your back, your belly, and all the internal organs, including your heart, your lungs, your stomach, your liver, your intestine. Now visualize the flow moving towards your hips, legs, knees, feet, and toes. You're feeling your body energized, you're in balance, You're aware of who you are and where you are. You're aware of your strengths, but are you also aware of your weaknesses? It makes you empowered. It puts you in control. Enjoy this moment. Connect with the peace that is around you right now. You're feeling blessed. You're feeling loved. You're feeling happy. You're feeling healthy. You're feeling good, as you should. As you continue breathing very deep and calm, you're going to start to prepare yourself to go into an inner journey. As you inhale and exhale, you're going to see yourself standing on a trail. You have been hiking for a while. You have all your senses awake. It's morning time. The temperature is perfect. You're walking towards the Beaver Falls. It's part of the Havasupai Waterfalls, which is part of the Grand Canyon in Arizona, United States. It's considered with one of the most beautiful waterfalls in the United States. As you have all your senses awake, connect with this moment. As you start to move and walk, connect with every step that you take. Be present. Look at the vegetation. You might see birds. As it's morning time, you can feel the energy from the sun. You can feel your body producing vitamin D. You're walking the canyon. You're surrounded with red rocks, limestone, beautiful formation. As you're walking, you can start to hear the sound of the waterfall. As you're getting closer, you can even feel its energy through the ground, through the air. You're feeling your body, your mind, and your soul connect with this moment. Keep in mind that it's your moment. It's your place right now. Be creative. Explore your imagination, but always with respect. Continue walking. Engage with this moment. Then you start to see the waterfall. It's a sequence of pools cascading with turquoise water. The color is beautiful as it reflects the sky. Look around, look at the contrast of the turquoise color water with the red, the green vegetation, the blue sky. You're feeling excited. You're feeling happy. You can feel your energy. you have your shoes. Let's take them off and walk into the one of the pools. The water temperature is just perfect. As you step into the water, you can feel its energy going through your legs, through your body, through your head, through your mind, through your soul. Connect with your own energy. Feel free to submerge yourself in the water. You're feeling good. As you touch the water, the rocks, feel the texture. You have all your senses awakened. You're feeling energized. You connect with your own energy. Try to bring this idea to your life, to find moments and place to connect with your own energy, to be aware of your energy. Look around. It's a fantastic place. It's almost like magical. It feels good to lay down, to relax after a long hike. You're feeling aware of every single part of your body. Your muscles, if your joints, you can feel your heartbeat, which is very calm. Let's submerge yourself one more time. Connect with the water, and as you get out, let's start to look for a place where you can sit and prepare yourself to go into a deeper meditation. Remember, it's your moment. Be creative. You can still sit in the water, or you can sit on a rock. It's up to you. As you sit and relax, take an extra moment to look around. Look at the beauty of this place. Look at the beauty of nature. And as you inhale very deep, and exhale, you're going to slowly close your eyes in this visualization and start to resonate a mantra in your mind. It can be your mantra, a mantra that you like, the mantra Om. But if you prefer to stay silent, just stay silent. You're going to stay like that for a few minutes. Then I will call you back. And don't worry if your mind starts to wander around. It's also part of the meditation. Just bring it back peacefully when you can. Relax and continue breathing very deep and calm. Start to move your fingers, toes, hands, feet, neck, shoulders. Let's take advantage from these moments and thoughts of peace, love, health, and happiness to our family, friends, co-workers, people who are around us, people who are in need at this moment, to the world. Slowly open your eyes. Thank you for the opportunity. If you have been enjoying these meditations, don't forget to subscribe, to share with your friends, to share a comment, to like it. We'll have a new one every day. I'm looking forward to tomorrow. Have a fantastic day or night, whatever you are. Namaste.